lucky to have two elder sisters that are with us today, Anne Marie and Magdalena, who both volunteered last year, a year of their life, and mentored individual girls throughout through a year of a teenage life.
A pleasure and a privilege to be able to help them. And on behalf of all of the girls who were in the program before and who will be in the program, thank you so much for donating your time and money to the cause. It's a really, really worthy cause, so thank you, everyone.